espantar-se é interrogar e tentar perceber-me porque é que nós nos encontramos obrigados a responder àquilo que provavelmente nunca terá uma resposta cabal.
Só a presença sensorial do cinema é que nos permite plenamente ter a percepção de até onde pode ir o nosso imaginário.
What amazed me was that these older movies, it didn't matter that they were 50 years old. They felt like they belonged in the world now.
Olha, as cenas de amor, quando eu era miúdo, até virava a cara para o lado, não gostava nada de ver beijocas.
Porquê?
E não sei, naturalmente era porque ainda não sabia amar.
Cinema!
The children, the way they discover, like indeed, Disney films on the internet, it, for me it's a form of cinema.
The battle is on the screen, nowhere else.
The human mind enjoys being deceived. It enjoys deception, and it enjoys realizing it's being deceived and giving in to that deception. But it's also the fetishism of knowing that you're believing in something which is not believable, but at the same time, believing in it.